electrifying.
It's mind-blowing.
It's phenomenal.
Breathtaking.
Over the top, incredible.
It was inspiring, energizing. I want to get up and dance.
Hi, this is Elton John, and I'm here to tell you that Billy Elliot, the musical, has been probably one of the most enjoyable things I've ever done in my life. It's certainly been one of the most successful and one of the most rewarding things.
You open your hearts to us, and we love you for it. Thank you.
Let's just think about what the job, what the role really demands. We've been looking for a boy who can plausibly get into the Royal Ballet School. They need to have tap dancing, extraordinary contemporary dance skills. They need to have extraordinary gymnastic skills. On top of all that, they need to sing a number of Elton John ballads. It is an extraordinary burden to put on such little shoulders. And never before has anything been asked of a child to this degree within the theatre.
A show talking about economic collapse, talking about struggle, talking about people fighting for their communities, fighting for their livelihoods, and indeed fighting for their, in a sense, their very existence. And this little talisman, this little magical child, that all the hopes and dreams of this community are vested into this little boy, I think people do find it very moving.
If you've ever had a dream, you can relate to Billy. You feel that inside you. You feel electricity about anything you like.
Every theme that was in the show was embodied in the music, and it was wonderful.
You're pulling for everybody, basically. You're pulling for Mrs. Wilkinson, you're pulling for the father and the grandma as hilarious, and you're definitely pulling for Billy. And it's got every single emotion that you could hope to have.